The final regular season of Netflix's political drama House of Cards will focus on Robin Wright's first female president character. It will start production in 2018, following a hiatus after the exit of star Kevin Spacey, the company said on Monday. Netflix's chief content officer Ted Sarandos told the UB's 45th annual Global Media and Communications Conference in New York that the sixth season would be shortened to 8 episodes instead of the usual 13. Netflix Incorporated severed ties in November with Spacey, one of its biggest stars who played fictional U.S. President Frank Underwood in House of Cards, after accusations of sexual misconduct against the Oscar-winning actor. Reuters was unable to independently confirm the accusations. "We have made an arrangement to produce 6 seasons of House of Cards. It will be an 8-episode season. It will start production in early 2018, and it will not involve Kevin Spacey," Sarandos said. Sarandos did not say when season 6 would air, or how Spacey's character would be treated in the show. A representative for Spacey did not respond to a request for comment. Claire Underwood, Wright's character, finished season 5 by winning election as the first U.S. female president, after wresting power from her husband. Claire Underwood has moved center stage since House of Cards premiered in 2013, going from the wife of Spacey's congressman to the first lady, and then vice president. Wright has won a Golden Globe for her role and earned 5 Emmy nominations. Subscribe to our YouTube channel.